BTS are giving surprise day by day to their fans. One of the latest update about them is, yesterday their official page has announced about the solo documentaries of BTS. Get ready armies, this June there will be a cinema release of J-Hope in the Box and Suga Road to D-Day in the celebration of BTS 10th anniversary, as Lotte Cinema said. However, more details will be available later. Yesterday I have seen some videos in which they are talking about BTS are coming in India. Now let me clear armies, these are just rumors, there is not any official announcement by BTS. However, it could be a possible that their solo documentaries can be available in India cinemas also. Don't miss the chance armies, this June will be special for all of us. Also on 9th May, Jimin reacts to his fan who refused to take breath until he replies. It's a matter to be seen how they care about their fans and they always make an interaction with their armies. Meet you all in next video.